think Tim Burton meets Final Fantasy. Do I have a game? I don't think I have a game. Haha, I don't. Yeah, we'll go with Ari. Yes. The Boy Meets the King, Chapter 1. And this is broken up into chapters.
As you will see, this story starts with an ordinary conversation of an ordinary family, and with the inconspicuous boy who appeared behind his little sister. Unexpected as it may be, this unassuming boy is the hero of this peculiar tale we are about to see.
Hard to see. beef is not steak.
Teased by Annie, made his way home. And the next night...
Uh-oh. What's happening the next night? Let's see.
And 2 hours later...
Oh, crap. The circus. And I think the circus is a little... Change at night.
Thus, on the night of the circus, this happy family fell on serious misfortune.
These shots are so funny. What's going on, Greg? Hold on. Oh, yeah, it is funny. Well, you gotta remember, this is back in PlayStation 2 era. So... yeah, just watch, it gets better. I'm sure, but isn't it? that better?
And suddenly, a peculiar contest has begun. Despite the blessings of his family, somehow the boy could not share their warm sentiments. And so the commotion at the boy's house continued well into midnight.
How's that? Is it better? It's not the same. Shouldn't be the same. There is no gate for you. Now, I'm not whispering. Jesus Christ. Yeah, because I'm getting it all. How about now? Can you hear anything? Just me. And now there's the game. And it's gonna go back to blaring. Up there. There it is. Huh. Okay. Now it's not gone. There. Can you hear it now? How about there? Okay. So I can. There we go. Okay, that's better. And now it's all weird. Hold on. Okay. Okay, I will. Just give me a moment because I'm trying to fix the sound. There we go. Just a tad. How about there? How about that? Okay. Well, I'm glad that works. So do I have to come back in here? Since he wants an omelet? Well, I thought I was changing the sound because I was doing my headphones. Because normally that's what you can hear. Ah. Ah. Well, now I know. And I know where it's at. So, there we go. Because my microphone is set all the way up. But I'm just too damn far away from it. So, would you like the stuff for Moobot? Still in Discord, so I can send you the stuff in Discord. I gotta go to Moobot and try to log in. Okay. What's your new Discord? Okay. I will find you. Okay. Hold on. Cause I gotta go up to. I gotta add a friend. Spaces. Now let's see. There we go. Alright. Playing RuneScape? What the hell? Oh yeah, F you too, buddy. Alright, let me get that move. You need my Twitch login. That's what you need, I believe. Go to Twitch. I believe so. This is for you. Oh, that's fucked up. Okay. Let's see. If I remember correctly, and I kind of remember correctly, oh my god. Anyways, okay. Oh my god. If that doesn't work, let me know. Okay. I will have to what? Okay. Cool. Let's go party talk to her. And bear it, cry, pee your pants. I saw it. Cool, Ari. The shadow is supposed to be like this great evil lord. And everybody just is eating this up. Okay. So I can go, I'm just not ready yet. What is here? What's it say? Next event undecided. Bring proposals to town hall. Okay. Well, I think I've talked to everybody, so now I can go into the village. I think so. We shall see. Let me into the village. Oh. If you need, you need a, got you. Yeah, I see it. I got it. Hold on. I'm giving you the token number. Hold on. I'm gonna go to it. All right, I'm gonna type it now. There. Nope, I typed that wrong. That's gonna be wrong. Don't use that one. Don't even type it. Don't even type it, Nathan. Alright, here we go. There we go. That's it. Oh, you want that one. Okay. There. Try those. I have a library verification app? I didn't even know that. There we go. Oh, thanks. Now you're me. Thank you. Okay. Fluffy bunnies. Shop other one. What? Shop other one? Okay. What do you have? Guidance jewels? Back to dungeon. Okay, that's cool. Here's poison. Recovers from KO, yeah. I do need this. No. No. I'll be back. Okay. I thought there was a weapon shop. Tin Suckle. That's kind of weird that the money is called Suckle, but hey, I'm not judging. Let's go up. Oh boy. I do not know. Is there anything that I can grab in here? Nope. Not. So let's go down. It's good to explore because there could be hidden items everywhere. And the music's okay. Okay. Yeah. It looks like you killed Moobot. Yeah, it looks like it's gone. You've murdered your baby. How does that feel? Sell it. I have no bot now. Didn't break it this time. Whoa! Nightbot. Oh, what's Nightbot? Can I break this bot? I'm not gonna touch it. So mean. I am actually reading this. Is this to the church? What is this? Oh, that's the church. Oh, that's cool. How'd you do that? He opened the door for us. Whoa, she's got a very creepy face. Oh, you changed the title. What? Wait, did that really change it? Oh, okay. Let's go in here and see what's happening. Oh, that's cool. Mm. I'll have to look at that list for the bot later. Let's go down. Let's see. Boo, boo, ba, ba. Where am I? I'm lost again. Whoa, what a weird shadow. Oh boy. What a weird shadow. He's weak looking, he'll do. Time to chow. Whoa, we're gonna fight. This is the introduction to a fight. It took me how many minutes? Unexpected identifier. What? It almost took an hour. Overdrive? Ari? Okay. I'm gonna fight a perky frog. Oh, that killed it. Ow. I just died. How the hell did... Oh, no. Oh, no. And I didn't save it. Yeah. What the f... Oh, no, 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 no. What in the world? No. Oh no. How the hell did I die?
This story starts with an ordinary conversation of an ordinary family.
Okay.
And with the inconspicuous boy who appeared behind his little sister. Unexpected as it may be, this unassuming boy is the hero of this peculiar tale we are about to see.
I am a hero. Wait, did the color of my... we've already seen this. I'm gonna save it this time. Unexpected identifier. It's super effective. I love that. I'm using unexpected identifier. Oh look, I killed Greg. I am definitely gonna save it this time. I just gotta figure out where to save it. There is a save point somewhere around here. Oh look, a tiny gear. Oh yay! Another unexpected identifier. Alright, so let's get through this. There has to be a save point somewhere. At the end, maybe? At least it didn't say unexpected identifier this time. That would have been fun. Hey, at least it didn't say unexpected identifier again. Tacos. Okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. Damn. It has the exact date and time? No way. February 27th, 2016.
Thus the boy, being teased by Annie, made his way home. And the next night...
We're gonna try this again. But I'm not gonna die this time. What does that mean?
And 2 hours.
Oh, okay. Now, he still wants me to go enjoy the circus. Like, no, dude. You just talked for 2 hours. This way. Oh my God.
Thus, on the night of the circus, this happy family fell on serious misfortune.
Oh, that's cool. You did. Took me. Yes, I can. Maybe. What?
Oh, it's almost done.
Okay.
But I can't taste the potatoes yet because it's not time, so I didn't add too much butter yet.
Okay. Let me see. Where is he? Oh, there you are. There you go. Sure can.
And suddenly, a peculiar contest has begun. Despite the blessings of his family, somehow the boy could not share their warm sentiments. At the boy's house continued well into midnight.
Okay. Finally. Finally, I can come back here. That. That's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. Has to be a save point somewhere in this damn game. Hold on. Okay. Found it. Save. Oh, thank God. I saved it. Yay. I figured it out. I don't know. Is there anything else that the bot needs to do? I seem a little perturbed, I am, because I had to restart the whole game over again. Just a little perturbed. Just a tad bit perturbed. Okay, I'm fucking angry. But it's okay. I don't have a Twitch, because I am not allowed on, or not Twitch, I am not allowed on Twitter, I don't have a Twitter. I have a Facebook, though. Gotta go to the church, but... Hey, I like that. Actually, I like that a lot. I do actually, I really like that. Go sell back that meat that we we're gonna make some 10 suckles. 10 extra suckles. Lurking in the bucket of shame. How can Pirate Steve not be following Pirate Steve? Oh, I can't follow myself. Yeah, that's right. Now, I've talked to everybody. Yeah. Pirate 14 angle. Right. There we go. I'm gonna save it now. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna save it. Because if I die, I do not want to go through all of that again. I might be pissed. Just like that pitcher. Yesterday I was as angry as that pitcher. Trying to get on the stupid website. Okay. wonder if I can level up a bit before I fight this ghost and the frogs. I hope so. We'll see. I'll see. Damn it. It won't let me go. So... oh, I gotta fight the stupid ghost. Okay. If I die, I die. Oh, that's pretty cool. If I die, I die. Oh, look. So let's... okay. Cool. Whoa, whoa. Alright, tricky ghost. You do get to die now. Whoa! No. Yay, I beat it! Oh ho ho. Oh my god, did I just beat the ghost? And I obtained level 2. Cool. Let's see, what treasure is it? Odd glass 2. What? What is this? It's just a piece of broken... what? Yeah. Open it. Central time, just like you. Yep, Central Standard Time. I'll be right back. Okay. Okay, I'm back. I appreciate it there, Nathan. Oh, okay. I was like, you already changed the bots again? No. Boy. What do you mean, what the fuck? What happened now? Oh, you had it wrong? Oi. Hey, 1 year, 2 weeks, and 37 minutes. That's cool. Go to the bar. It works. This has to be Julia's house. has to be. Go home quickly. Fine. Oh, look, there's Julia. I was looking for her the whole time.
Our hero simply stood there dumbstruck, and the next morning...
What the heck? Do I need this? The sisters, what? What the hell? Oh no.
And thus, the boy finally left his country to begin a peculiar quest. And always with him, the malevolent, evil King Stan looms in his shadow. What manner of travails and perils await our hero on his journey?
I don't know. The pink hero in her parasol. I wonder who that could be. Tiny gear, another one. It's a airy bunny. Let's kill it. Shuckles. What the fuck? Okay. I'm not dying. Really? Six. Okay. I'm so confused. Whoa, who the hell is this guy? No. It's red. I can kill a red one. I think. Hopefully. Okay. Yeah. I did it. Oh, but I didn't get money, but I did get some experience points. That's good. Surprise attack. Chicken with no eyes. And it just shot flames out of its ass. Chicken. Is that like chicken, or just chicken? Ooh, but I leveled up. That's cool. Who the hell is that guy? Gutton Kisling. His toenail clippings, that's his hobby. What? And the harassment of fake evil kings. Ahem. fuck. Said a lot of fucking gobbledygook nonsense. Oh, hey, lady. It is a square rhino. That is not a square rhino. It's not even square. What in the hell? Hello? Well, at least it's blue. What the fuck is that thing? It's a giraffe, right? Wild cow. That's a cow? Oh no. Oh god. What? Just maybe I should, you know, try to level up a little bit. Maybe. Okay. I'm not even making good money right now, because only fighting like one monster at a time. What in the hell? This game is weird. But it's cool. I like it. I've never gotten this far. Let's kill the chicken. Before it hits us. Wait, what? What is going on here? Whoa! Wow. That's cool. Okay. I'm so confused. But I'm my interest is piqued. A lot. Wednesday, September 7th at 1:30 p.m. Oh. Okay. Well, it looks like I can stream a little bit more until then. Ah, yes. Cool. What is this place? That was me, so it's okay. Thank you. see. There's a poster? Come up. Maybe I should apply. But the dude's a human, not an evil monster. Well, maybe he's got cool hair. I don't know. Well, that's cool, Toby. This house is spinning gears, so... Ah, what the hell is that? So inns are free in this game? I'm confused. So that's the inn. Okay. What is this? No. Yes. I didn't go in this one. The red door. I need to. Doors shut tight. I don't like locked doors. I'm looking for a shaft. Shop? Blacksmith shop? Maybe? Maybe. Thank you. Okay. You just gotta bug him enough. Rosalind. Let's go. Wrong one. I was supposed to go to an end, but not that one. This one. Stand. Nothing back here. Okay. There's a phone number? Oh, that's funny. Thank you. found it, so that's good. I am evil. Too many numbers, but you could probably really call that number. Okay. I'm gonna end it here because I got a phone call I gotta make.